A conference on exchanges between Chinese and Russian college students were held in Heihe, a Chinese city on the border with Russia. It's joined by more than 1,000 students from over 30 universities and colleges from both countries. An AI competition and ice hockey friendly match were among the events held during the conference.
Мероприятие очень хорошее и полезное для развития своих познаний о Китае. Традиции Китая очень красивые, и мероприятие мне понравилось, и чай очень хороший.
The conference was initiated in 2010. Since then, it has played a positive role in enhancing friendship between youth of China and Russia.